Okay, so I didn't know people were actually interested in her back, but see it. So it's been, I think it's been since 2022 or 2021 that her back's been really bad. And this is what they gave her for it. Right there. So it was a shot and some antibiotics. That's the shot, antibiotics. Oh, and then they gave her some soap, but that didn't do anything. And so her eye this time around, and they gave her a steroid. Bear with me. Hold on. A steroid and some amoxicillin. So there's that.